Avery with a takeaway, and he brings it in. Nice move to the net, save Brodeur, and there goes Avery. Into Brodeur, and Brodeur hit him, and here we go. Wow. Well, there's no doubt Avery initiated this. I mean, he went barreling into Marty Brodeur, knocked his helmet off. This is Pruka involved, holding off Colin White. Langenbrunner was there in the crease.
Now, the first thing they'll determine is whether the initial contact with Avery skating in with the puck and getting a shot was incidental contact or what. I don't think there was a penalty call in the first one. And then that's when Brodeur reacted. And I still didn't see any arms up when Brodeur reacted to Avery. So I'm not sure there was a penalty either way.
There will be penalties.
Yes.
Rafalski's being escorted off. They're still going. Colin White wants a piece of anybody. He is really upset.
Now he's got a bad right hand, though, Colin White. Now what a move there by Avery. Great move, and then the shot. And the puck was loose. You saw him try to stop, but still fell on top of Brodeur.
Cam Jansen is yelling at Lundqvist from the bench. He's yelling at Lundqvist. And Lundqvist says, you speak Swedish?
Oh, he says he's going to go after him. I mean, that's probably the intent of, or the message that he's trying to send to Lundqvist.